Hi everyone, Lucky Bird speaking. Obviously, here I am in Domination Dead City. Looks like Random's on the red. First thing I'll do is I'll jump towards this beacon to get this one quickly. And by time and my position, I jump just right, like that. Yay! I can boom, 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 hit the reds. Once the reds go for there, boom, beacon, boom. There we are. I think that was a blitz with geckos. So I just did a bit of damage for him. Let's see what's around this side. And oops, give in. Boom, 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 boom. I didn't jump away on that because I wanted to save my jump so I could use it to do a bit of damage. Hatchy. Come on, Hatchy. Boom, 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 boom. Got ya. Boom, boom, boom. Vector, you're in my way. Okay. Oh well, so I've already got a heavily damaged raven. Boom, 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 boom. So I may as well go on a death run. Yay. Okay. My next RDB raven. Seeing someone going through the middle. And boom, 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 boom. Okay, and let's give him a bit more pressure. And boom, 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 boom. It's a Vulcan, so it didn't do too much damage to him, but weakened him an awful lot. And let's keep an eye on this guy. And come on. And steady, steady. Boom, 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 boom. He's gone. And yep, I think that was my first kill of the game. And we're not doing very good. We're down 2 to 3 beacons. So, let's see what's around. Okay, there's that Vulcan again. Boom, 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 boom. He's standing by the middle. He's guarding it very well. And boom. Okay, so let's see if we can put pressure on this beacon. That's going to be a Lancelot. So what I'll do is let this dragon block see if he can weaken his shield. Because he's panting it with trans. Shield weakened. My turn. Boom, 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 boom. There we are. Nice fruit butter. RDBs. Ooh, yay. Got his beacon. Okay, so... not going to waste my rockets on that one. Choosing my targets carefully of which I could use my rockets for. So, this one, may as well go with him. Bye-bye, Spectre. Boom, 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 boom. Come on. Boom, boom. That's okay. I'm not too worried about losing my Raven there. Here comes my DB Raven. So, I'm going to see if I can cause a lot of damage with this raven and push right through the middle. What I'm doing first is I'm just checking that no one is near the middle, which they're not. So that's very stupid of the reds. So I'm just going to go straight for the middle and ignore those geckos because that's not a problem. Oops, Spectre jumping me. Boom, 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 boom. So I'll go after this. That's a lot. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Boom. Ow. Oh well, not to worry. Anyway, at least I cancelled the middle out, which was good for me. So at least we're 2 and 2, and one beacon not yet grabbed. Careful with this guy, and oh, boom, 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 boom. Come on, yeah, yeah, yeah. Just enough rockets to kill him. I think it was a Strider. Well, he's dead now anyway. So pushing down this side, so see if I can put some pressure on the beacon on the left. It should be their C beacon. Looking towards the middle. Okay. And boom, 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 boom. One thing I noticed with my RDBs is they're very strong, but I must admit I hardly ever miss. Oh, there's an Ares. Boom. All my rockets hit their targets very well. So it's making the rockets count, which is really important. Come on, Ares, drop your shield. Boom, 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 boom. Go away, Ares. He's gone. Okay, so... just careful of this guy. Oh, he's gone. Looking around, seeing if anyone's near the center. No one's near the center. But I'll take the center. So once again, reds are a bit silly not guarding the center. Boom, 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 boom. probably an answer up. I don't want you there. You're annoying me. Go away. Oh, we still alive. One, three. Triple kill. Yay. Okay, so, just careful. I'm just going in the middle. So I'm looking at all the reds at the same time, just to make sure no one's near me. But this is a really good spot to be. Oops, there's another Aries. I see them from here. At this spot, you can attack their home beacon, defend the E beacon, and also attack the A beacon. Not too worried about that Aries. Let's see what this guy is. Boom, boom, boom. We've got Aries to my left, so I'm going to have to go to my right. And at the same time, I'll give this guy a bit of punishment. Boom, 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 boom. So, since I know there was quite a few bots towards the left-hand side, I may as well exploit it. There we are. The Aries are still there. I may as well go down this side. And with my double jump. Hello, Natasha. Jump. There we are. He's not even looking at me. Hello. Boom, 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 boom. He's dead. Well, I've got the home beacon. Yay. Okay. So, I'm expecting something to spawn in a minute. There we go. I'm not too worried about losing this RDB now. He's only got 80,000 strength. It's another Aries, but not too worried. You can have it. Boom, boom, boom. I had a home beacon long enough. And here comes my RDB again. And come on, let's see what's around. And come on, get in range. Yay, just in range. Boom, boom. Okay. That's not a problem. I think we're winning this one quite well now. It's really close at the start. And we're down to three. I think I've caused a lot of damage. And I'm sure I've killed a couple of Aries as well. I don't expect that. Boom, 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 boom. Straight through here. Nice through butter. And I know this is a good thing. And boom, 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 boom. I saw him jump just now. And I'm careful what this guy is. I'm not going to jump into him. I'll let him make the move first. Oh, Inquisitor. Oh dear, Inquisitor. 3, 2, 1. Jump! And boom, 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 boom. There we are. Yeah, it's quite easy. Then we head towards the home beacon. There's one bot left. And let's see what it is. Jump. It's another Aries. Boom, 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 boom. Bye bye, Aries. You've got no chance against me. So, waiting for his shield to drop. It's going to drop any minute now. Well, jump. Boom, 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 boom. There goes another Aries. Can I get their center beacon? Something's coming our way. I'm not too worried. So I'll get the center beacon first, which is important. It's a little spectre. How cute. So, I'm going to attack that spectre. Come on. Boom, 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 boom. Come on, spectre. Come and get killed. Now, you've got 4 telembers versus my 2 and 2 pings. So, he should take me out. He should attack me. Oh, well, victory. So, let's see what the results are. 16 points for me. 6 beacons, 10 kills, 1.5 million. Lots of fun on that game. I really enjoyed that map. Always push hard for the beacons. See, I got 6, which is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, which is the same as all that my other team got. It's a fun game. Hope you enjoyed this one. Keep pushing for beacons. Hope you have a nice day. Bye.